trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no stars too, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys shakes. All the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine working that Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real. Come on, I'll make it stop. If you got it, bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama shit told me.
As some of you may remember, last week there was supposed to be a ladies' match.
Yeah.
Well, it seems Kimberly, the so-called Queen of Spades, was too scared to show up and face me. Now, I've heard she's here and wants to do the match tonight. Well, I'm here. I'm ready, so where is she? I had car trouble, so I wouldn't believe this girl without me running scared if I were you. I'm here now, and I have something I need to say to the governor. Governor, please come out.
It's the governor. Where we bring champions for Thornbridge in the Kentucky Derby.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a good night. The king of the country, the boss, the sticks. I came up like biscuits from scratch in the mix. I'm a small town boy.
All right, Governor, that's the last hug you're going to get. I have something to say to you. All right? I've heard about what's been going on since I've been gone. The fans deserve a better female role model than Miss Dixie over here. Yeah? A better female role model than that. And I've heard about you. I've heard about your misogynistic views. Yes, look it up in the dictionary. It's a real word. It means that women are not created to do your bidding. It means that I no longer want anything. Is that right, APW? I want nothing to do with what this man represents. And this woman, we deserve a better role model than this. A better role model.
I made you. You work for me. Without me, you'll be like the rest of these women working in the kitchen. You understand? I made you, little girl. I made thank you, little girl.
You're confused. You're confused.
Let me just tell you this right now. You better think. I'll give you a chance. I'll make you think about this right now. You, let me tell you right now. You better. You do it. You're fine. I'll take you out. You let hit me. Hit me. You want to hit me? I'll fire you right now. Hit me, little girl. You hit me. What? Hit me.
You are so lucky I can't put my hands on you right now. Because if I could, I would.
Because why? Because whether you are in my sight or not, I own you.
You don't own a darn thing.
Okay. Guess what? I got a little something for you tonight. Okay? Okay? As my farewell present to my little darling who was going to be the Women's APW Championship, I'm giving you a farewell governor gift. Because I like it.
Bring it on.
You talk about me a better female role model? Honey, I cover my pad. I don't put it all on display.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next match of the evening is set for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by Redneck Bubba Hogg from Jacksonville, Florida, Dixie. And her opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, Kimberly, the Queen of Spain.
Thank you.
the winner of the match, Dixie.
I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size two, but I can shake it, shake it like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys shakes. All the right junk in all the right places.